In this Photoshop tutorial, we will cover one of the Photoshop's most powerful and creative tools, the Face Tool. So, what is the Face Tool and who is it useful for? The Face Tool allows you to quickly and easily edit any facial feature. This tool employs facial recognition technology to identify various features on a face, allowing us to edit them individually. If the subject in your photo isn't smiling, the Face Tool enables you to make them smile. Likewise, if they have a bigger nose, you can reduce its size. Whether you are a portrait photographer or simply looking to edit your own photos, you'll likely find this feature incredibly useful. To start, open the image you wish to edit. Then, navigate to Liquify under the Filter menu to access the Face Tool. Upon selecting Liquify, a familiar window will appear if you have previously used Liquify features. However, recent versions of Photoshop include the Face Tool right within this window. Upon uploading your photo and accessing the Liquify feature, the software will automatically recognize facial features thanks to advanced face recognition technology. Hover your mouse cursor over specific facial features, such as the eyes, and you will notice markers appearing around them. Similar markers appear around the nose, mouth, and the other facial regions. By scrolling over these points, you can make specific edits to these facial features. On the right-hand side, numerical values correspond to these adjustments. For instance, if you wish to change the size of the eyes, scrolling the sliders will adjust them accordingly. These edits enhance your photo's aesthetical appeal, allowing for modifications to features such as eyes, nose, mouth, and facial shape. Any edits made here will reflect on your photo, providing a consistent result regardless of your editing method. Let's explore further. For instance, aside from resizing the eyes, you can also rotate and reposition them. You can adjust the distance between the eyes as well. If you choose to edit the nose, options to move it closer or further from the mouth are available. Similarly, you can enlarge or shrink the nose. Adjustments to the mouth's width, along with the upper and lower lip's thickness, can be made. Even adding a smile is possible, although it may not be suitable for every photo. We can also adjust the chin and forehead's width and length. Once you are satisfied with the edits, click OK to apply the changes to your photo. If you are working on a smart object, these edits will be added as a filter. Double-clicking this filter allows you to revisit and update your edits later. And that wraps up our tutorial on the Face Tool. In this video, we have explored the range of features and tools it offers, especially for editing portrait photos. That's all for now. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video. Thank you for watching.